What's happening, John Lund, guys? Welcome back
to Star Wars Battlefront 2. This is Chapter 7. When we last left off, we had finally finished off the CIS. We defeated General Grievous and his army, and that's the end of the droids. Now we're back on Coruscant with Nightfall. The corrupt Jedi Order must be wiped out by Order 66 of the New Galactic. Alright. This mission's, not terribly difficult, but it can go bad pretty easy.
What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down, and not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
Alright.
Tonight the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
Roger that. Looks like there's 50 of us right now. I always forget that they have these temple vanguards. I'm dead. Ain't no way around that, that's for sure. And probably the best way to take out those guys, by the way, is a shotgun. Because once you get like one shot in, a couple shots in, then you're pretty solid. Like they're not gonna put up a fight. Just gonna rush on ahead. Actually managed to survive that one. Now that I'm actually in here. This one I'm going to be using the hero too when I get the chance. What the hell is he shooting at? There must be a guy like right behind the door there.
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's holo books. In direct defiance of command. Stop them.
We'll go this way. I think we have to anyways. If I remember correctly, I think the other... Or is this way sealed? This way sealed. Okay. I knew one of the two ways were sealed. Normally it isn't sealed. Alright, let's try to push our way in here.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi holo books. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
This is a hard objective to do, because it's so easy to destroy these bookcases. Thankfully, there is more up here. These ones not count? Gotcha. I'm gonna try to... Oh, shit. I'm gonna try to protect this one right there. Time for this guy to die already. Nice. Go to here. That's what I mean. It's so easy for us to lose there. Damn. Alright. Let's go ahead and, gonna make a split, because I think it was gonna take me back to the other screen. Yeah, it took me back to, like, the smaller screen. So it's a good thing I did that. The game would have crashed. It doesn't affect the, recording, thankfully. It's just a pain in the ass. Let's go ahead and take you.
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
Can't believe I survived that first attack. It's not impossible to survive an attack from a Jedi like that. It's just highly improbable. No, I'm kidding. There's so many grenades going up there. Jeez. Yeah, I wasn't getting that guy, unfortunately. Aran Namonte. No, that's the guy that killed me. Or I killed, rather. For a second there, I thought he survived that. I was gonna say, how? He didn't, though. Lucky. The thing is, I don't even think I can repair the bookcases.
Attention, troops. Double time to the library. Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow books in direct defiance of command. Stop them.
I'm gonna go ahead and make this up. Really? Funny how that works, eh?
Stop the destruction of the Jedi hollow books. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
Can repair a bookcase, okay. Obviously gonna work my best to keep these both repaired. Still got a minute left. I can hear them above me, but I'm not even gonna worry. Shit. That's so shitty. We're gonna lose again. Fuck. See what I mean, though? Oh, that sucks. I was literally right there. And if that one Jedi hadn't killed me, we'd be past that. Alright. Attempt number 3. This is definitely the hardest level by far, if you hadn't guessed it already. Let's stick with the engineer.
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
Out of all the times that could happen to me, where I needed to reload, that was not one of them. Okay, got rid of those three Jedis there. Spawn those guys up. I'm gonna roll right into that. There's still one more at least. So I did not see him go down. Maybe he did go down though. Very obscure how you navigate switching weapons, because you can either do it with like the number keys obviously, or you can do it through the mouse wheel, but it's not how you'd think. Like, you mouse wheel down to switch primary to secondary, and then you mouse wheel up to switch through equipment.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi holo books. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
That one right there behind me is obviously the easiest one to keep up. Now, I shouldn't have another really big attack until that last part, so it should give me time to fix everything here. The funny thing is, these are in like the actual map when you go to play it too, and you can destroy them. I think you can repair them. No real reason why, but just for the hell of it, I guess. Okay, at one, not even at one right now. And it begins. I don't think so. They're like specifically coming for me too. Like, what is this? Fuck, I missed. Thank God. I think we're down to two of the four now. But as long as I can keep this one up, we'll be fine. I'm surprised I've only had to do it these three times. I swear I would have had to do it more. Nice. Finally did it. Something there, apparently.
Your next objectives are a pair of holocrons, rumored to contain the sum of Sith and Jedi knowledge. The first one is located on the comm room. Retrieve it and bring it to the veranda.
Roger that. I believe we can go through this way. Yeah, we can. I think this is the way we have to take anyways. All the times. And then I got glitched. So I stood there, and I wasn't dead, but I couldn't do anything. Spawn from three. So like I said, I don't think I can do anything else. Alright. You're dead. Apparently not. Yeah, see? Glitches me out. Oh well. Eventually we'll wear down those Jedis. I don't know if that's before or after we ran out of reinforcements, but we'll find out. I don't think so. So maybe the other door was open, because it seems like, you know, That's where all the forces were. Let's go this way. I do know the best way to get there. Maybe this way. Wasn't expecting these guys to be here, but that's fine.
There he is, near the Star Chamber. You must defeat this Jedi and bring this holocron to the Veranda drop-off point.
We're gonna use, obviously, Anakin Skywalker. I think this is the only time you actually get to use him, by the way. Except for... Jedi Master, too. Except for Hero War, but even then, still, I don't think you get to use him. Just like that.
With the last of the holocrons secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire. Let them bear witness to the cost of rebellion.
Damn. I knew as soon as the guy knocked me down that I wasn't going to get up from that. Actually, let's go with a clone commander. Commander is the next best thing against these guys after, Engineer Trooper.
Mission objectives complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured.
That's the end of it. Victory! It only took me like 3 tries, but you know, we did it.
With the fall of Coruscant and the elimination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era, an era of order and peace.
Thirty-six kills and 6 deaths. The most deaths, obviously. Not that it matters. Here's the stats. I'm going to end it here, but there might be a video after this. So I hope you guys enjoy. If you did, leave a like. If you haven't, say comment down below. And if you subscribe and share, it really helps me out. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.